this is after. If you look at this trash, this is not too different from what we see in India. So if the problem is very similar, why not look at similar solutions? That is the challenge that I want to give my government. Because the government of Malaysia is already doing this. Barriers are blocking trash and boats are cleaning the rivers. Vietnam is also clearing up. Guatemala is thinking about solutions. Just look at this video. Within minutes, so much of trash can be collected and so much of it can be stopped from going inside our rivers. And you know the best part? These countries are not so-called rich countries. These are developing countries just like us. Then how can India stay behind? I believe that if there is political will to take some action, actions can be taken, solutions can be found, and the world can heal. Today, I want to take this moment to invite the ocean cleanup to India. I want them to come to India with their advanced technology. I want the government of India to invite them so that they come over here with their advanced technology. Because if their target is to clean 1,000 most polluted rivers in the world, then 14% of their work is going to happen in one country. In my country, in India, that is Bharat. A civilization that considers its rivers as mothers. We worship them, but do we respect them? That is the question that I want to ask you. The 1% people who are watching this video till the very end. Because I want you to take a small step. Help me use social media for social good. Share this video with 3 friends who will understand this problem. And tell them to share it with 3 more friends. Tag people like Mr. Anand Mahindra, like Mr. Ratan Tata, like Mr. Afroz Shah. People who do tremendous work and people who can make a difference. Tag your favorite celebrities, the people who can spread this message. I want our PM to make it his personal mission to clean up all Indian rivers in the next 5 years. And that is why I am very humbly challenging my PM. Why? Because I truly believe that India is changing. And this will be the proof that the world needs that India is changing. Our priorities are changing and we can think about solutions too. I know that 99% of you are not going to share this video. Because talking about solutions is not cool. Right now it's cool to talk about political blame game. We like to give everything a political color. And in that process, we forget that there are some issues that matter to all of us. Whether we admit or not, we drink water, we eat food, and we have salt. And that's why this video is for that 1%, the minority that has not lost hope. Help us share this message. Help us reach out to the people who can make a difference and make this world 1% better. Kyunki ek ke karne se kya farak padta? लेकिन एक एक के करने से बहुत फर्क पड़ता है और इन दो लाइंस में सिर्फ एक का फर्क है एंड दैट्स द रीजन व्हाई फर्क पड़ता है।